Just recently, I was doing a demonstration in a mall, and I had a man come to me and he said, "Bob, I can never paint because I'm colorblind. All I can see is gray tones." So I thought today we'd do a picture in gray just to show you that anyone can paint.
That's